I'm Marley Oxenholm, and this is your weekly rundown for Hacker Daily from November 27th to December 1st, 2017. The Associated Press beats the FBI to notify potential hacking targets during the 2016 elections. A successful test proves airplanes are not immune to hackers. And a Canadian hacker pled guilty to a 2014 Yahoo data breach in U.S. courts. Scarab ransomware spreads to millions of inboxes. Researchers debate over hack-proof data encryption, and McAfee makes a deal. Google discovers a new strain of Android malware, the DOJ indicts three Chinese nationals, and a fake semantic blog post causes confusion. Root bug affects Mac's High Sierra, NSA leaks top secret info, and BT opens a new innovation center. Google faces legal trouble in the UK, Apple issues a security patch, and hackers target a shipping service. Thank you for tuning in to this week's recap from Hacker Daily. This episode was brought to you by Pentester Academy, the leader in online cybersecurity education. Join over 10,000 professionals from 90 countries to learn security online. Also brought to you by Hacker Arsenal, artillery for cyber warriors. Visit us on hackerarsenal.com to check out our latest attack defense gadgets. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.